What's happening, guys? So my name is Daniel from Daniel PT, and welcome to the second episode of the 20-minute HIIT session series on my YouTube channel. In today's workout, once again, we're engaging kettlebell with some bodyweight exercises. We're gonna have two blocks of exercises, each block four exercises, and each exercise for 35 seconds, followed by 15 seconds rest in between. Make sure that you did a warming up and stretching because I'm starting immediately with the first block. All right, people, first block, first exercise, starting off with one side. Grabbing kettlebell, we're gonna do reverse lunges. You're gonna bring it in, bring it back, one step to the front. So down, rotation, down, and up. Yes, yes to the front. I'm gonna set the timer. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Drop, rotation, drop, all the way to the front. So down, to the side, down, and up. So, down, rotation, one line, and touch. Down, side, down, little touch. Here we go, down, side, down, up. One more combination, here we go, down, rotate, down, and up, done. Next one, switching to one push-ups. You're gonna come up, you're gonna do mountain climbers. Two times. You might wanna do it on your toes or on your knees. 3, 2, 1, down, up, 1, 2, down, up, 1, 2, down, up. Make sure that you're going all the way down, touching the ground with your chest. It's too difficult, switch the knee version, down, up, then on your toes, then you're gonna do the two combination, down, up, 1, 2, down, up, 1, 2, and down, up, 1, great job, alright, volume increasing, switch the down leg, reverse, cross, reverse to the front. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Down. Twist. Down. Touch. Down. Twist. Down. Touch. Down. Twist. Oh. Balance. This one is a tricky one though. Down. And touch, here we go. Switch, down, touch. Keep going. Remain deep. All right. The last one is the windmill, which means you're gonna get low. Legs straight, arms straight. You rotate to the side, touch the ground up. To the other side. If it's too difficult, you want to do it with your bent knees. Here we go. Side. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe in. And up. Down slowly. Up. Or the other version is bending your knees to the side. Up. To the side. Breathe. To the side. Breathe. Let's take strengthening. Part four, here we go. Breathe, rotate, one count, two counts, one up, works. Round number two, grabbing a kettlebell. Woo! Legs, different feeling now. Two, one, here we go. Bring it back, in, back, touch. Down, inner side, down, go, down, suck, down, up, down, suck, down. Stabilize the kettlebell, not moving to the front or back. Keep it tight, near your body. Come on, burning sensation. Aye, aye, aye.
push-ups. And the two combination of mountain climbers, we call it MC. 3, 2, 1, here we go. Drop, up, 1, 2, 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 drop, up, go, 2, drop, up, 1, 2, drop, up, 1, 2, drop, up, 1, 2, great job. Ha! And reverse lunges, switching to the other side. Down, cross, down, touch, down, cross, down, touch, down, cross, down, touch, chest to the front, down, breathe, down, haha, balance up, down, up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Great job. Windmill. Lie on the ground. Arms straight to the side. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Suck. Touch. Move to the side. And up. Side. Touch, side, touch, almost touching the wall with my shoes. To the side, and up, side, oh my, side obliques, whoa. Rotation, control the movement while you're dropping it low, and you're going up in one count, alright. Oh, sweating though. Of course I'm sweating. It's hit. All right, grab the weight. 3, 2, 1. Final round. Back, back, back. Touch. Back, back, back. Touch. Back, back, back. Back, back, back. And front. Low, low, low. Keep that chest in front. Final 7. 3, 2, 1. Can you walk up? 10 seconds. Switching to the push-ups and mountain climbers. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Up, 1, 2, down. Up, 1, 2, down. Up, 1, 2. Once again, if you can't do it, you might want to switch to the knee, toes, and mountain climbers. Low, up, 1, 2, go. Low, up, 1, 2, down. Up, 1, 2, chest to the front, bring it up, 1, 2, for a split one. And for the last one, we're doing the other leg, the reverse, cross, 3, 2, 1, down, switch, down, up, down, switch, down, up, down, switch, down, up, down, switch, down, oh, balance, down, switch, down, ha,
Switch. Down. Bring it up. Touch. Down. Switch. Down. Great job. Well, and we're gonna finish the first block with a windmill. Grabbing the ground so that you can stabilize your upper body, so you can keep those shoulders against the ground. Almost there. Come on. Oh, great. Well done, people. 1 2-minute rest. And then we're starting with our second block. I'm going to be seeing you in a minute. And the block number two, people, starting off with the first exercise, which is standing wide. You're gonna go for hand workouts. You're gonna tuck in. You're gonna bring it back. We're gonna stand up. There is no jumping into it. All the jumping part is volume going to the front. Here we go. The timer. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. To the front. Tuck in. Bring it back up. To the front. Tuck in. Back, up, on your hands, up, back, stand up, to the front, tuck in, back, stretch, to the front, tuck, back, and up, to the front, tuck, back, up, here we go, switch fast, no time to waste here, keep that speed up, great job. The second one, we're gonna go on the knees. Why? Because we wanna really stabilize this exercise. We're doing the curl, overhead press, down, down, all right? Here we go, grab the side, curl, up, down, curl. Above your head, lock it in on the chest, down, elbows are steady, up to the front, down, down, curl. Straight up, down, down. So from the front side, you're gonna curl, above the head, down, down, curl, up, down, down, up. There you go. 2, 1, yes. The next one is gonna cardio your leg. We're gonna go 1, 2, 3. Jack, 1, 2, 3, jack, 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, jack, 1, 2, 3, jack, 1, 2, 3, jack, 1, 2, 3, jack, 1, 2, 3, jump. From the side, butt going backwards, heels, 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 toes, heels, 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 toes. 2, 3, chest to the front, arch the back, 3, up, 1, 2, 3, one more, 1, 2, 3, there you go. Final one, the core, you're gonna grab it tight, standing straight, we're gonna do the rotation, arms straight, one side, next round the other one, 3, 2, 1, here we go. Stabilize. Put some power into it. Straight arms. Nah. Make it fast. We're really engaging the core muscles right here. Keep it fast. Grabbing the edges. Switching fast. Come on. The kettlebell wants to pull you away. Whoa. Focus, but you have to upgrade. You have to stay in the same spot. All right, the first one again,
hand workout, tucking, bringing it back. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Front, in and out, and up. Front, in and out, and up. Here we go. To the front, bring it up, lock it in. To the front, bring it up, lock it in. Ha ha. And up. This one is the fun one. Ha. 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 Breathe. Ha. Tuck it. Bring it up, alright. Getting on the knees. Curling. And overhead presses. 3, 2, 1, here we go, curl, above the head, down, up, down, up, down. As you can see, elbows are locked in, above the head, lock it in, down, up, all the way down. You want to engage the biceps 100% with the curls. Down, press, down, press, down, great job. We're gonna speed it up. Once again, 3 times down, 1 jacks. 3, 2, 1, here we go. 1, 2, 3, up, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Keep that speed up. 2, 3. Great. Round this side. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Rotate. 1, 2, 3. Arch the back. Okay. Now we're rotation, doing the rotation to the other side, of course. If you did it left to right, now right to left. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. You really have to focus with this one though. Don't let the kettlebell drop. Grab it tight. Arms straight. Seconds, last 10, 9, 7, 5, 3, 1, all right. We got a final round, face to the side, 3, 2, 1, here we go. To the front, in and out, back, up, go. Front, in, back, up. Front, in, back, up. Front, jump, back, up. Front, in, back, up. Almost there. Last time you're doing this. To the front. Up, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Great. Biceps, shoulders. Ha. You did good though. 3, 2, 1. Curl. Press. Curl. Press. Curl, press, go, curl, press, above your head, lock it in, engage your core, feel the pain, three bounces. One jumping jack. Three, two, one. Here we go. One, two, three, up. Two, three, up. Two, three, up. One, two, three, up. Two, three, up. One, two, three, jump. One, two, three, jump. One, two, three, final 10. One, two, three, jump. One, two, three, up. One, two.
My legs are kind of giving up. Part of the game. 8 seconds and we are finishing it off.
Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Keep the speed up. Focus with this one. Don't let it drop. Aha! Focus. 3, 2, 1.
Great job, people. Well done. I'm going to be seeing you next week with another HIIT session. And if you enjoyed this video, click on the like button, leave a comment. I always love to read your comments. And if you're here for the first time, subscribe for more of these videos. Have a nice week. Have a nice day. I'm gonna be seeing you next week. Bye bye.